This person must be dreaming too.
It would appear that way, yes.
Can't say I'm very excited to go back there. That dream world sort of creeps me out.
Perhaps you should spend less time complaining and more time getting on.
Yeah. This person must be dreaming too.
It would appear that way, yes.
Can't say I'm very excited to go back there. That dream world sort of creeps me out.
Perhaps you should spend less time complaining and more time getting on with the mission.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have anything to say about that?
Hopefully there will be no labyrinth next time.
I hear that.
Thank you so much for saving me. I never want to have a dream like that again.
Another victim. This work certainly is trying.
I figured a book like you would be into all this word stuff, Weiss.
Even I have my exceptions. Now let's be off.
Those buildings must be huge if we can see them from this far away. What do you think, Weiss?
Perhaps they are some manner of mirage.
Yo, da jara da ga.
That was rough.
I am positive I have seen that place before.
Okay, that's enough. Don't need you getting all weird on me too. Okay, there. Now all the villagers can wake up, right?
Yes, if the mayor's assumption was correct. I think I have had enough wordplay to last a lifetime. Thank you very much.
You're telling me. Anyway, let's go see the mayor.
I thought I was a goner there. Thanks for the help. What a strange dream. It almost felt familiar somehow.
Oh, how wonderful. Thank you so much. Here, I have something for you.
Wow, this looks valuable. I can really have it?
Of course. It's apparently a weapon of some renown, but we have little use for it.
Well, we appreciate it.
Thank you again for everything.
So, how was the village?
Oh, it was truly magnificent. There are no words. Really.
Huh. Neat.
Let's get back to Popola. She'll probably want to know what's going on in there.
seems we have been shut in.
How can I help you? Need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
Death dream certainly is a strange illness.
Yeah, it was something all right.
Even I, with my natural love for words, have no desire to visit that place ever again.
You guys did well. You've been making a lot of long trips lately. Are you sure you're not pushing yourself too hard?
I'm okay. I can't just sit around all day while Yonah's sick, after all.
If you say so.
So, anything I can do for you?
Well, I suppose there is one thing I could use a hand with. Have you heard about our plans to repair the canal? The work probably won't happen for a while, but once it's done, we can use the canal for trade and travel and all kinds of useful things. Unfortunately, however, we're a bit behind schedule at the moment. If you're willing to help out, I'd really appreciate it.
No problem. What do you need?
Great. So, the man I originally asked to help on this project hasn't shown up for work in a few days. I'm starting to get a little worried, so maybe you can head over to Seafront and check up on him? I'll mark the location of his house on your map. He always carries a red bag over his shoulder, so he should be easy enough to find.
Got it.
Thank you.
A canal, is it? Fascinating. If we had a ferry, we could put these days of endlessly running about behind us.
Don't you just float everywhere anyway?
Do you think I am borne aloft by the winds, lad? It takes stamina to maintain this height.
Oh, really?
You could at least try to hide the utter dismay, you know.
Hey, Yonah, I got your ingredients.
Yay! Okay, hold on. I'm gonna get started right now.
Yonah, wait. Be sure to cut the meat into small pieces.
Come on. I'd never forget that.
This smells hideous. She boiled it so long, it's like one big pot of slurry.
Eat up, okay?
Sure, Yonah. It looks... Come tomorrow, Yona's not gonna be the only one here who's sick.
Say, next time you go out, could you pick something up for me?
Sure, Yonah. What do you need?
A melon.
A melon? You got it. I got your melon, Yonah.
Thanks.
If there's anything else you want, just let me know.
Well, since you offered, would you mind getting me a watermelon?
A watermelon this time? Sure thing. Did somebody order a watermelon?
Yay! You're the best.
Anything else you need?
Actually, I need a pumpkin.
All right then. One pumpkin coming right up.
Did you find my pumpkin yet?
Your Yonah certainly has some eccentric tastes.
She's always been that way. But if that's...
Being an older brother appears to be a difficult job.
I just need to see her smile. Then it's all worth it.